2014. We retired nine Democratic senators, retired Harry Reid as majority leader, and took the Senate. And then we won big in 2016. And front and center.
To offer unto the